Fox Gaming. I'm Silver Fox, and tonight is another episode of The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. I'm going to share it out here.
I see you gather before me. Hungry.
Continue. Actually, I like to hit this load game. Look at the last one I actually loaded in. Manual save slot, there we go.
This bard's tale begins near White Orchard, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead.
Okay. Find it here so I can share it, make sure I get proper. Just a moment, guys. Anybody's watching. I gotta share it out, and then I gotta make sure I change the level or Facebook and Twitter. I wish there's a way to automatically do this, but there's not. I want to edit video real fast. I'll have to change the thumbnail later. No, it's not made for kids. And yes, age restriction will be turned on. There we go. Put this on live chat. Alrighty, let's see here. Where are we going here? Oh, I was going to go talk to another thing about. What is that? That must be an effect I've got going on. That's a marker I was there until I died. I didn't save it after I got there. So yeah, we do want to head to that custom marker. Where is... I need to call Roach. Oh, there you are, Roach. Whoa, careful, buddy. You're running people over. Stop moving, Roach. What's up with all the light flare?
I know what I know. Blackings.
Okay,
There's a rump for the Blackings. Little whore.
Give me a second, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and take care of this while plug this in. It's supposed to be plugged in before.
Leather Nordling.
Come on. No, go back. I can't spell it, eh? That's not the text I was looking for. That's not it either. I don't know what I used before. That definitely wasn't it. Probably that one. That's good.
Let's go.
More options real quick. Ah, come on. Okay.
That's it, Roach.
Part of me doesn't want to ride Roach. Just because you miss a lot of stuff. I have to get off my I have to get off a bunch of times.
Whoa there, Roach.
There's something down here. Let's take a look at this. There's a... Talk to the old woman. What does she want?
Lost your key, ma'am?
No, not me key. Me pan. It always sat there empty, this hurt. that is. Till the night afore the battle, a man arrived. Walked right in like 'twere his own. Standing at the window, peering at the goings-on. He must have known me, 'cause next I knew, there he was, coming my way. So, I grabbed me pan for protection, see? He just asks all polite. Gran, got any birch bark by chance? Lilac berries or even a few coals? Nay, says I. And you must be right daft to pester folk at night with such foolery. And I says, just staring at me pan like a magpie at a copper. Lend it to me, Gran. I'll give it back come morn. He's right baffled for what's he doing, frying in the dark. But I've got a soft heart, so I gave it to him.
Interesting. Then what happened?
Interesting. What happened then?
Afore dawn, another rode up to the hut. But come morn, only the first fella left. Locked the door, hopped on his horse, and that were all I saw of him. And me pan. T'were old, black with soot, not worth much, I suppose. But I've no other. Will you help me, dearie? Bring an old widower pan. I could never break really? Down that door myself. And in truth, I'm afeard to go in any road. Such a stench wafting out. Methinks the other fellow. Well, but he's lying there.
Never taken on a pan contract.
A pan contract.
Fine, I'll go in, look around. You should wait here, just in case.
I'm supposed to get a pan? Frying pan. That's funny. Timber, huh? Timber! Oh. Ain't nobody watching right now anyway, really. Alright, I need to use my Witcher since. How do I destroy that? I need to use an ability. How do I? Okay. I don't remember how to do the Witcher senses. I forget how to do I forget how to do the Witcher signs, I think is what they call them. Yeah. To cast a sign, press R2. I think it's at Ard. Was Ard it wanted me or Axie? Ard. So I want R2. Let's see the Witcher synth again to see. Okay, that's not the one I was looking for. How do I change my... I need to change my... maybe under character? Can you change my sign? How do I change the sign? How do I change the... Okay. How do I switch signs? Anybody know? Nobody's on here, so... Combat? Maybe it's under combat. Special attacks? Nope. HUD? Hey, Barry! Welcome to the stream! Yeah, hello, welcome Barry. To the stream, Barry. I'm trying to figure out how to put the sign, the specific sign I want to use, how to equip it. That's casting signs, but I want to figure out how to... I think it's this one. Oh, I'm doing good. I'm doing good. What is that? Oh, I heard that. I can hear all of that, by the way. It's like whoosh, 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 in my ear. But... No, that's not what I was looking for. I can hear you guys. It's picking you guys whispering. Okay, it's maybe... let's go tutorials. No, that's not what I want. I'm doing good, Barry, doing good. Options? Maybe look at controller scheme. That's to cast the sign, but I want to change my sign. How do I do that?
Move the pillow.
Told you I could hear everything you guys are saying. It picks up everything. It's not showing me how to... It's not showing me how to change signs. Okay. That's not the sign. Oh, there we go. How do I, I need ARD, so how do I... That's not what I'm trying to do. Multiple items when you buy this is 15. Okay. There you go. Got it. Figured it out. I figured it out. Now let's choose my Witcher suit. Rotten flesh, let's take that. Huh. How you doing, Barry?
A corpse explains the stench.
A corpse. We'll go and talk to the corpse. We'll go talk to the corpse in a little bit. I mean, search the corpse. What was that? It wanted me to find on the ground. Why is it? toss a coin to the Silver Red Fox Gaming channel.
His throat. He was garroted.
Garroted, ooh.
And some old scars. Kind of soldier might have.
What's that, dearie?
Nothing, nothing. His throat. He was garroted. And some old scars. Kind of soldier might have.
But when I gab to myself, they say I'm...
Cracked monocle. Interesting.
Found the pan, have you?
No. Haven't found your dang pan yet, lady.
Documents. Almost entirely burnt. A few pieces still legible.
Found the pan, have you?
And when you arrange to meet, you... Okay, effing show up. I did, risking my life, and that's why I put this one as a mature audience only. The entire blasting operation and ended up standing there with my plowing cock in my hand. Wow. Waiting for nothing. I thought the Nefgardian army was better organized than that. But you, illegible. Okay. That's so bad that they said that part was illegible. Tell that blessed Lord General of yours that me and my companions don't hold grudges, so we won't break off negotiations. But since our old plan's going tits up this time, we'll choose the time and place of the next meeting. That's nice. Alright, I need to open up my inventory because there was some interesting items that we found. What is this guy? Oh. Is that better than what I have? Steel sword probably is. Let's see what we got here. 36, 20, oh, that's 20. Oh, they're the same, but what the? Interesting. It just looks cool. What's the negative? Oh, that's the durability. Yeah, it's 2% less durable. What's it sell for? 22 crowns? 30 crowns? Probably because of the durability is why it probably sells for less. But what's it? What, hold on, what did we pick up here? Okay. Quest items. Item needed to complete a quest. What the heck? New crafting stuff. Okay. That's not what I'm looking for. Oh. So really, she's a handful. Siri is a handful. Burnt papers. Went off to fight the black ones. The reason think he stood. Oh, I already did that one. Crafting, that's what I was looking for. All parts. I can craft this myself? No, I have to take this to the guy. I'm looking for alchemy. That's what I was looking for. I can make, that. I don't really need that. White honey. What do I need to make white honey? I'm missing honeysuckle. Oh, it's an it's a potion. That's pretty cool.
The priceless frying pan. Scrubbed clean. Looks like the mystery man didn't need the pan so much as the soot off it to make ink, write letters.
Found the pan, have you?
Why can't I... Yeah, I found your pan, lady. Shut up about the pan. I found your pan. You old codger.
Here, your frying pan.
Mine? But mine were black with soot. And I could see myself in this one if I wanted. But them years are past.
It was the soot the man needed. He scraped it off to make ink. Must have had an urgent letter to write. Urgently burned some other documents, too.
And the other fellow?
Dead. Round up a few boys and bury him outside the village. Deep, so the necrophages don't dig him up. And take my advice. Don't mention this to the Nilfgaardians.
Hang about! You've earned a token of thanks. Here, son. For the...
What I get for all my trouble there? Points! Experience points. Woohoo! 10 experience. Ooh, baked apples! Yay! And some bread? Oh, yes, that's awesome. And apple juice? Food and drink is always welcome. Dark iron ore, huh? I wish I had money. let's see here.
What is this?
That's the steel weapon. Okay. Yeah, don't put your joy. Oh shoot. Okay. That was weird. There's some dead something out over this way. Something was attacking. Probably the wolves. Speaking of that, I probably should save it here. Rabbit pelt. Them wolves are just leaving stuff all over the place. Yeah, I see him up here. Ow. I could sell the rabbit pelts. Could even sell all that raw meat. They call it blowball. That's what you call it. Dog tall, callow. There's a guy up here. Wonder what he's up. That's what they call dandelions on here. They call them blow balls or blow ball.
Freak. What do you want?
What are you guys doing here? Oh, there's a... Why don't we head over here? There looks like an interesting little place. We'll place a custom market there. Excuse me, you're mean. All right, let's do this. Okay, we found a fast travel spot to the sawmill. That's cool. That helps. This is fool's parsley leaves. They look kind of like baby breath. Oh, what's this on the road? That's not good. That's a hand. An arm. Maybe because there's wolves here. Hello, wolves. One wolf. Wolf's liver. Mmm, yummy. I love me some wolf's liver. Not really. It just sounded good. Ward. Ah, hit ward. Some tough fighting there. Not really. I haven't leveled up yet. Kind of odd. There's a hare. Hello, little hare. This over here. Jump. Oh, jump a circle. Oh, verbena? Verbena. I probably am pronouncing that wrong. Oh, shoot. Is that a bear? What is that? Oh, those are monsters. Time for the silver sword. Those are ghouls. Wow. Nice. Yeah, cleared out all the ghouls for you. Thank you. What? You're not gonna like thank me? Oh, here you go. Little cinematic. Oh, that's it. That's the thing that... Level 2. Woot. Level 2. Points available. What does that mean? Character maybe? Place mutagens in the topia. I don't know what it means for the... Oh, mutagens are abilities. There we go. I selected the mutagens tab already. Different. I could have put that oil on my fork-tailed decoction. Interesting. Let's find all these things that I... Monster's heart. Ooh. Enhanced weapons. Use special. Ooh. Okay. So let's try this. Let's go. Oop. Inventory. I'll put this other sword. I want to equip this one. How do I equip it? There we go. Nice. Did that. Question would be, did that fix the sword though? No, it's still... Interesting. Dual quad. We'll start looking. Not doing what I thought it would do.
Where'd you come from?
I'm the guy who saved the day. What did I just do?
scares us at least. Where'd you come from?
They keep nothing asking left where I came from.
Big evil spares us at least. Nothing left but the prey. Big evil spares us at least.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
Let's see here. I kind of want to sell stuff. Can I eat that? I mean, technically I could. It's 11 raw meat. 11 raw meat, huh? What do we got here? I could sell these for now just to get the money. Ashes. Rotting flesh. Cannot be sold. Fish tech. Junk. It just says junk. It can be dismantled, it says. That's weird. Alrighty. Farewell.
Farewell.
I mean, I could sell a bunch of the... something... ah, more raw meat. Man, them wolves wreck havoc here. Where do I need to head from here? I just did that part. We could go here next. I don't know if I want to go that to that one. We'll mark this one. But I am going to save it before I head that way. I don't know, just pick up all these. Okay. You drink the alcohol and you get all blurry-eyed. You'd think a witcher would have to be, you know, like more, have a better alcohol tolerance than that. At least I would think. We're just gonna go this way. I could start selling those to the merchant. What's the down air thing?
You know, Witcher, folk can say what they will. Me, I'll never forget what he did for us. Nothing left but to pray. Beg evil spares us at least.
Weird. How come you can't go in this house? Oh, there it goes. Like I saved it, I should be able to loot all this stuff. Oh, bless you. I don't know why I said bless you to an imaginary person. Witcher said bless you. Would Geralt say bless you? That's a good question.
Where did you come from?
Where did you come from? I was inside the house.
Nothing left but the begging for spares us at least.
How in the world do you get the honey out of the trees? Alright, we're heading into what is that? Oh. Was that a save? That's weird. There's a dead something over here. Turn around already. A rabbit pelt. I'm trying to stay in somewhat of a line to it. Hello, bandit. Okay. Small blackjack. Ooh, linen. A chicken sandwich. That's like a winner chicken dinner right there. What's this guy doing? Oh, he's dead. Oh, that stinks. Uh-oh. Is that what we're doing, wolves? We're gonna play that one, huh? While I'm trying to get the stuff in the camp, you're gonna try to attack me. I see you. I'm not stupid. Okay, let's see here. You know what I should do? I should go back to the town that had the I don't remember the name of it. I should be going back to him. Yeah. Let's do that.
Whoa there, Roach.
People just leaving stuff on the side of the road.
Take it easy.
Winds howling.
And he just said winds howling for some reason. Wow. What's this? Curious as to what I can craft in alchemy right now. I did pick up a bunch of stuff. Thank you. Was it on the road? Nothing. Nothing on the road. Crow's eye. All right, Willis, let's see what you can do here.
A return customer. Welcome. What can I do for you this time?
Show me your wares.
Show me what you got.
Wait a second. I got those. Hold on a sec. What is this? Small blackjack. We're going to sell that guy. Sell him. What is this? Back up just a little bit.
So long.
I didn't realize I had stuff I could put on. I guess some are these better than the gloves I'm wearing right now? Oh yeah, they are. They need to be fixed, but that's not a problem. Almost repaired.
A return customer. Welcome. What can I do for you this time?
Let's show me your wares again.
Show me what you got.
I don't know why. Can I just sell the torch to you? It's not sellable. Interesting. Stuff. That's okay, because it's all crafting items. Alright, let's see here. Let's do crafting. Is that better? Oh, that is better than what I've got, so let's do that. Make one of those. Okay.
So long.
All right. Inventory. And oh, it automatically upgraded my armor, huh? That's interesting. Where's the old one then? It just upgrades it. That's cool. That was cool. Okay. Let's see,
A return customer. Welcome. What can I do for you this time?
Chat. It should be live chat.
I'd like you to forge something for me. So long.
Okay, so save. So let's look at the map one more time. We're trying to go to this. Well, you know what? I have not been to here. I have been there before. Let's go to this one, actually. And where is Paul Roach? Where are you at, Roach? There you are. What a name for a horse.
Run, Roach.
Run, Roach, he says. Hold on. What's on the bulletin over here? If there's any other deserter. Side quest. I have to read those letters, I think, first. I just picked up. Okay. of walk from here. It's not really walking. What? Supergirl. There's the one Martian girl. You punks! Wonder Woman is not alien.
This bard's tale begins near White Orchard, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead.
I sit there, try to kill a warg, and accidentally hit the stupid guard's horse. And now they're attacking me. I'm like, nope. What that's all about, nope. Come on, you're being stubborn. Somebody join the stream. Welcome to the stream. This is Geralt of Rivia. Well, I'm the Silver Fox playing Geralt of Rivia on The Witcher 3, The Wild Hunt. This is about where that wolf was at. Be careful, I don't accidentally get a freaking guard if he shows up again. Because guards also don't like you to have your sword out anywhere near them. Oh. Come on. Oh, I'm gonna let you run. I'm not chasing you down. Mini-maps are helpful. It's like a radar. That's helpful too, because that'll actually let you see. Usual witcher sense, you can see life forms. You don't know if they're bad guys yet, but okay. These are bad guys. These are time to use a sword. Grounder. I think we did pretty good, considering. Let's put the sword away so he doesn't get all freaky. There's a... Why can't we meet that guy? Maybe that's why he said not good. Swimming. How do I dive again? Oh, there we go. Oh, yes, we'll need those in a second. Read the document you found. That's what I was trying to do. Inventory. I hope these things don't respawn on me. To make some about order of the Legion Commander. The men bearing this missive are to be escorted north to the border post of Oxenfort, where they will find the Red Indian Division waiting for them. As noble-born Timmerns, they are under special protection out here. Okay. You failure to heed. Okay. Apparently that didn't go over very well for them. I thought I just did that. Did I just find the lost treasure? Oh, we gotta go that way. Right. Okay, so let's do this before we go over there. Let's save. Down. Interesting. Well, okay. Silver is left or right directional. Left direction of the steel sword. It's kind of windy. Are these hay fields? What is this over here? Those look like hay fields. I'm getting off track by harvesting stuff. That's away from where I need to go. Crazy. Beggar Tick Blossom. That sounds not very good. Signpost. That's good. That means I can fast travel to here now. Where are we at? What's the name of this place? It is the mill. There's a lot of different places here in the mill that I can take a look at. I found some honeysuckle. Sweet. Literally. It's sweet. Beggar Tick Blossoms again. That's funny. That's a funny name for a plant. Okay. So we'll just keep going this way. Because this is where it wants us to go. Oh, I missed something. What did I miss? Why do I keep expecting ambush? Hold on, we just picked up something. Some armor. We are going to equip those, because those have been what I'm wearing. Thank you. Hold on. We just got more stuff. What we just picked up here? A new longsword. Some better breeches. Let's equip those breeches. A diagram. What does that mean, a diagram? Does that mean I can make it? Oh, what is this? Hold on. Oh, that's like not as good as what I'm wearing though. Hold on. That's partially because it needs to be fixed. What's the... ...30 armor. Oh yeah, that's six less than I'm wearing. Kimmy, no wonder we're losing this war with cowardly woe. I'm not gonna read that out loud. For soldiers, all it took were a few arrows and a wallop of the mace for seasoning. And that was that. Battle was over and the whole convoy of ours was for the picking. Maybe they were having such a hard time of it because of all the vodka they were carrying. Our brave warriors must have taken a sip from time to time. For obvious results. When you're seeing double, it's damned hard to hit your target. Take everything we gathered to the cubby, then fence it quick as you can, except that showy parade shite. Interesting. So what did we actually pick up? Oh, a nice saddle for Roach. I have to call Roach to... No, I don't. I was just able to do it without it being near. That's interesting. Quest items. What do we got here? I found a bunch of crafting items. Okay. What about alchemy? Can I make anything? Oh, I can make swallow. That sounds disgusting, but I can make some white honey. Okay. Let's see what else is around here in the map. You know, we could kind of go up to this building here. Take a look at whatever this is. Look around here, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to loot it. Doesn't look like it. Let's see here. Go this way. more honeysuckle. That's not easy to come by. White Orchard Cemetery. Oh, I don't know if I want to do this. you know what? Let's pull out the silver sword just in case.
Place of power. Should draw from it.
Here lies the mortal remains of foreign villain who died jealousy. Who died childless and the father flower of his youth stricken by wow, okay. Hey, William Armstrong. Welcome to the stream, man. How you been? Where is this thing at that I saw? That's good to hear. What is this guy?
Of power.
I thought I already did that. Oh, the Wraith interrupted it. That's why it didn't work.
Strange.
Guarded treasure. Oh, something tells me that this might be a time to save it. And I might want to pull out a silver sword. Is it broken? It was working before. Oh, let me try it out here. Oh, you're right. I have to change that. I gotta remember how to get to it. Where's my Discord channel? There it is. How do I get the link for my Discord channel? I forgot. Under server settings, maybe? Maybe this is it? Let's get out of here. I didn't change it. Oh, you know what? I know what happened. I didn't change it on the Nightbot, is what happened. It's on the YouTube channel, but I didn't change it on the Nightbot. Let me see something real quick. See if I can fix that. Oh, I did not want to actually do that. I wanted to put that in a new channel, new tab. I'll take a look at that, because that's weird, because it was working. Okay, so let me go to my about. So the Discord on invite not valid. That's weird. I don't know why that's okay. Let's try this and see if this works. Nightbot. Is this my Nightbot? This looks like my Nightbot. System. Should be under timers. Discord. Edit. Customize channel. Edit. I think I need to edit this page, the about page. No, that's not. How in the world? Oh, there it is. Control. I wonder if, I don't know if that's right or not, homepage. Alright, seems to be working from the Google or the, I don't think I have a Nightbot command that actually, where I can just type in Discord. Let me look. Custom. I could make one. Let me try something now on the chat. see if that works. Try that, see if that worked. What happens if you click that one, William? Oh, shoot. I got a new sword. Is it better than the one I currently have? Did it work? Oh, so it worked? Okay. That's awesome. Alright. It's better than the current one I have, except it needs to be repaired. Take it. This is, that's worse than what I got. Okay. Yeah, I don't know what happened. It was working before. I don't know if it somehow changed. It doesn't make sense to me, but it's, light the torch on the ground. Why are you not letting me light that torch? Did that say coronavirus? I'm like, did that just say coronavirus? Are these better than the ones I got? Nope, they're worse. I just picked up a sword. A steel sword that does better damage than the one I just had. That's interesting. It's a magic weapon, too. Ooh. Causes bleeding. Well. Doesn't help down here, but. Interesting. There's a lot of stuff down here. I don't know how I, that's not it. How I changed my, there it is. I don't know why it's not letting me ignite those. So you were able to join the server then, William, with that? That's cool.
Medallion's humming. Place of power, it's gotta be.
That's good to know, actually. Sometimes I think that stuff just gets broken and you have no idea why. Cause I had that working before, but it was like a different address all of a sudden, different Discord address. So I don't get that one. World map. Oh, cause that, okay. That's what that was. Didn't I just pick up an item, like a book or something? I thought I did. This one's what I was looking for. I've already read this. Did I? Huh. I don't remember reading it. Oh, this is the one where he called the dude. Yeah. But I didn't read this one. Letters from Witcher Gromgil of the Viper School. I have now found all the legendary diagrams once belonging to our order. Certain complications have arisen, however. On the way to our keep, I stopped to rest the night at a village of some in the Temerian borderlands. The blasted peasants decided to make me into their scapegoat and accused me of kidnapping some beekeeper's brat. They took me to the local lordling's castle for interrogation, during which they found and confiscated one of the diagrams. But do not fear, I will get it back. They did not find the others. I've invoked Cameron common law and demanded a trial by ordeal instead of submitting to the ones of this baronet. My request was granted, and tomorrow I am to cleanse the baronet's family crypt of race. I expect this will prove okay. I think I just did that. Oh, track the quest. Search the castle ruins. How far away is these castle ruins? Really? All the way over there? Oh, it's not that far. I can fast travel there. I'll mark this real quick and fast travel there. That was weird. It's like my spider sense tingled for just a second there. Oh, sorry, hunter sense. Crow's eye. Those look like buckeyes or... Kind of funny you only find one honeysuckle bush. That's not how it works. Alright, so we need to go. What is right here? You know what? I think I'm gonna fast travel to the town where the blacksmith is at real quick and talk to him and possibly get... This is my new shirt, guys. I wanted to find a shirt that I could wear that would not, wouldn't like go, oh my goodness, you're promoting something.
Let me have a look at your stock.
See what I can sell to this guy. Technically, I could sell all this. You can use that. Requires level 5. I'm gonna sell it. I can sell this guy. Sell that guy. So that means it's got empty socket. I mean, how to do a socket thing. Well, I could sell the torch to him. Oh, hell yeah. I need a dang torch. Those are the same what I'm wearing. What is it? These potions. The Wolven Hour. Interesting. I could sell Roach's old saddle. A common item. Junk can be sold for a significant sum or dismantled. It's silver. Glass. These guys. Let's sell these guys. Sell the blunt axe. Have to dismantle a bunch of stuff. I don't got a whole lot of money for that though. Maybe if I sell some of these crafting components, like these are like every, like, you know, these guys are everywhere. I could just sell all the blow balls. Sell those two. Those are so common. Where's all those, these guys? I pick these everywhere. There you go. I know it says it's alchemy ingredients, but man, those are really common. Seriously, could it be like it's coronavirus, not coronavirus. Told you I could get those back real quick. That's how you make money on the witch, you just pick stuff. We'll eat myrtle grass during the Hungry Gap. They've taken all our grain. A hen.
Damn deer, stick the bark up the trees again.
It's raining, the porridge, and burning. Talk about this later.
Alrighty.
A return customer. Welcome. What can I do for you this time?
Oh, I need you to craft something.
Like you to forge something for me.
Really don't need you to craft. I need you to. Alright, so I have the. That's actually better than what I'm wearing. That one needs two threads. One more leather scrap. And two threads. Well, let's see what we got here. So I need leather scraps and thread, right? There you go. Thread. think I'm gonna be able to find something that'll give me thread. Oh, the linen will give me, so I could. There we go. Oh, now I'm missing the linen. That's funny. I'm missing linen now. Now I gotta dismantle stuff to get linen. Funny. What, why don't we just buy,
so long.
Right, so let's go to inventory. And let's put on this fancy dainty new armor I just made. That looks god awful. That looks so awful.
A return customer. Awful. Welcome. What can I do for you this time?
Show me what you got.
Ah.
Okay. I don't know if that actually goes up. That's, oh wait a second. Didn't I just, okay, I made that. This is actually better than what I just had. But I don't have the stuff to make this one right now.
So long.
Alright. The sheaths look different for some reason. Alright everyone, well thank you for joining me on this episode of Silver Red Fox Gaming. I'm Silver Fox. Join Red Fox tomorrow night at 9:30 p.m. for another episode of his solo stream. Also, you can join us this Freak. Coming Sunday at 9:30 a.m. Again, I'm Silver Fox, and we will see you then.